Hello, E-Units. This is Cobalt Steel, and I have another unusual video for you. So I'm going to try an unscripted video because, well, I just want to talk about something. I want to show off an old video I made, so hope you like the unscripted format. So, I have a confession to make. I'm a brony. Yeah, I'm like 5 years late or something about that, but I'm a brony. Not just any brony. A brony for G4, G3, G2, and G1. So yeah, I was in Queens, New York, and I was bored. I turned on the Hub Network because we didn't have Nickelodeon or Cartoon Network for some reason. And I saw Strawberry Shortcake, but then one day I missed it. And then I ended up watching My Little Pony. At first, I thought it was like stupid show, I don't care about it. But then I kept watching it. And then it was like, I was like, whoa, this is good. So I kept watching. And then, before you know it, I watched 50 plus episodes in 2 days. That was crazy and not very smart, but yeah. 50 plus episodes in 2 days. Unfortunately for me, I got into the show when there were only 2 seasons, and I saw everything in 2 days. And I was like, there has to be more. I need more of this. I need more My Little Pony. What else is there? And then I started looking, and I found it. Generation 3, My Little Pony. So I saw the show. I was fresh off of Friendship is Magic, and I was like, what is this? Why does everyone look different? Why do they look realistic? Why is Rainbow Dash acting like Rarity? Why is Pinkie Pie not acting crazy? Why is everything pink? Why is everything so overtly girly? It's so weird. I don't like it. But then I slowed down. I actually saw more episodes and I calmed down my fin craze. And I was like, okay, I'm actually liking this. But I still need more. I need more My Little Pony. I need more. I didn't finish Generation 3 yet, but I need more ponies of something. So I kept looking. And then I found Generation 1 My Little Pony. So I saw Generation 1, and like Generation 3, I thought it was going to be a super girly, pastel-colored pony show. But then I actually looked at it for more than a minute, and I was like, whoa, this is getting quite dark, don't you think? We have all these ponies getting kidnapped, and now they're threatening death or some sort of tidal locking of the planet. This is insane. So then I looked into the series a lot more, saw all 65 episodes, and before you know it, I saw the entire franchise's media offerings. So 1 year later, I practically exhausted everything My Little Pony had to offer. I saw practically everything media related to My Little Pony, and I educated myself with a lot of stuff about My Little Pony toys, release dates, and production stuff. I pretty much lost my mind with this franchise. So at this point, I was like, I saw Friendship is Magic whenever I could, and when the series wasn't airing, including the hiatuses, I just saw other My Little Pony related media and older Friendship is Magic episodes. I also wrote a lot, I drew a lot of fan art, I did a lot of videos, supposedly, which I have one right here, but I'll share it to you in a bit. And yeah, I just did a lot of My Little Pony things until season 5 rolled in, and I was like, you know what? The hiatus was 1 year, if you remember, and I just didn't care for it at that point. I was so exhausted from My Little Pony. Took a little break, got back into it by 100 episodes, and was like, you know what? No. So, I stopped. Got back into it by season 6. I started viewing it more frequently, and I still kind of do. That's my brony story. So yeah, I'm a brony. And I'm also a furry. A brony-furry hybrid thing. Brony-furry. Yeah, I got into the furry thing a lot later, but I'm one of those people too. So, in regards to that video I made when I was extremely crazy for My Little Pony, this was it. So I forgot when I made that video, but the idea behind it was that it would be an intro for an anniversary of My Little Pony series where it will put together Generation 1, Friendship is Magic, and My Little Pony Tales into a single 44-minute time slot. I got rid of the idea because it was pretty, no one wants to really watch that, and it's kind of ridiculous. But I upload it anyway. So in regards to why I even brought up My Little Pony in the first place and why I even talked about it, for one thing, I wanted to upload that video because I didn't want wasting my computer space. But I also wanted to say that I will talk about My Little Pony quite a bit on this channel. And I mean everything about My Little Pony, from Generation 1 to Tails, G3 to G3.5 to Newborn Cues to the Friendship is Magic series. I might review everything about it and then just talk about random stuff. So you can expect that in the future. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Just an unscripted video about me talking about My Little Pony, why I'm a brony, how I became a brony, and showing off an old video I made about it. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Well, that is all for today, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more Cobalt Steel. Until next time, see you all later.